My favorite thing about Euclid schools is learning.
Hi, I'm Riley, and I am a student counselor here at Army, and I love you.
We have great teachers.
Go on, I ready. And Ms. Stucky is a nice teacher, and the outside teacher is a nice teacher too.
It's remember that they, you get to see your brothers and sisters.
Math and reading.
How to spell and read new words. And do fun stuff for our fun teacher.
I like anything.
I like school because my friend is nice to me. And I learn in class.
The thing I love about this school is that I love my teachers, learn about math, and I like gym.
What I like about school is that we get to eat lunch and go to gym, and I like my teachers, and I like class.
The most thing I like about Euclid school is about math and reading on the Chromebook.
The thing that I like about Euclid schools is that you do an iReady and stuff.
I love reading and math.
The thing I like about Euclid schools is that there's nice people here and you get to do fun stuff with your teacher and you learn different things every day. And I love how everybody here is really nice, even you guys.
The thing about cool school is there's gym and all of those specials that makes it really fun.
The thing about Euclid schools is you get to meet new people and new teachers, and you get to do new things like, you know, iReady.
The thing I like about Euclid schools is my teacher, math, reading, and iReady.
About Euclid schools are chapters, math, and reading on computers.
Euclid school because the teachers are nice.
The reason I like Euclid school is because I like the teachers, and some of the teachers are fun, and they let us do nice things and stuff.
I like our school because the teachers are nice, and I like math.
I like coloring.
Well, my favorite thing for Euclid in Euclid schools is I like doing the work, including I like reading, including math, including being on Chromebook, including writing.